Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the Granger Heartland scenario pack. Back with a two-part scenario here. Actually, I don't remember what side of the line we're on. Kansas City or Topeka. This is pretty much a full run of the line with a intermodal consist behind us. Really like running this General Electric ES44AC over on the Livonia division. So I figured I'd give it a try on the Granger Heartland. Slowly getting up to speed here. As you can see, we got two in front, one in back. I think we got one in the middle. Actually, we don't. Let's see, gonna hop up to 40 miles an hour here, as actually we're on the east side, looks like, over by Kansas City. It's going via Kansas City track number one, and through Muncie track number one, Bonner Springs, Linwood. Looks like we're probably gonna wait for either a crew change or signal clearance over at Lawrence East, about 35 miles away. This should be a pretty drama-free route today. Hope y'all enjoy the run. See, some distance ahead, you'll encounter a signal with dark upper indication. It is permissible to pass the signal. Okay. Let's see, what's that up ahead? That's not even ours. Wasn't putting full throttle into it. Just hoping, letting gravity do its work down this little hill. Probably have to crank the throttle in a little bit. Oop, a little bumpy there. But I guess we're just about fully on flat land now, so let's get running. So as you can see, we're slowly approaching track number one here in Kansas City Yard, but currently held down to 15 miles an hour. Should be speeding back up in just a little bit though. Or maybe not. Oh, there we go. There's waypoint number one down, checked off. Up next, we got Muncie's number one track, about 5 miles away. I just realized, probably turn the cab lights on. Which one are those? Oh, there we go. Oh, actually, we turned it off. It was on. Never mind. Anyways, less than 2 miles to Muncie. Alright, cross Muncie off the list. Up next is Bonner Springs, about 7.5 miles away. so much a bumper speed up to 70. Gotta go back to 55 right here, but that's probably the start of Bonner Springs. And up next, Linwood, just under 12 miles away. There we go, leaving Linwood now. So we got the clearance to move up to 70 miles an hour. Lawrence East now under 8 miles away. That'll be our stopping point. Oop, just had a message pop up. Track 1 is closed for ballast work between Lawrence and Midland. Hold you at least East Lawrence till the MWTKC. That's a lot of letters. Lead unit UP5005 passes, then we'll route you via track 2. Basically, it's telling us to stop. That's it. I just realized we're going to need more brake than this, so get the dynamic up and running. So we gotta stop this beast in a mile. Going slightly uphill, that should help us a little bit here. Let's get to 25, we'll probably just hold right there. Off. All right. Top locomotive brake. I think I had that on. And brake off. We'll just putt-putt at 25 right around here. Alright, pulling up to our stopping point now, and that will be a conclusion of episode 1 of this two-part scenario. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you can be notified when part 2 comes out, which will be pretty shortly after this one. As always, hope you enjoy the video. Thanks for watching.